And this is the restricted box stock clones. All right, we are ready to go. Cruz Parson, Crew Lowry, and Levi Ballard. They see the green flag flying. Down the backstretch. Nose to tail, Cruz Parson and Levi Ballard. Now Levi Ballard looking on the inside, trying to see if there's anything there to be made a pass with. Not that lap, but maybe the next lap around. Cruz Parson still out in front, trying to run smooth laps. And the white flag is in there. They'll see the checkered flag as they come out of turn number four. Cruz Parson to that number six machine takes the win. Levi Ballard finishing in second, and in third, Clue Lowry.